So this is very special for us tonight. Thank you for being with us. The music makes our world go around, so give thanks.
Since I got to meet you. fair and you are part of that family. Thank you for being here with us. And every day when it gets rough, rise in the shine, it's a beautiful day. Get up out the bed, easy, skanking out the way. I burn that Kali herb, it help I meditate. Through tough time, I'm still feeling great. So I can thanks in the praises for the blessing of the day. See, life is a gift if you live it right way. But Rasta can't control you, your road is your way. But that love is here to stay.
Thank you.
good people of Buffalo, you make us feel so, so nice. Thank you for letting us do what we do. It's everything to us, and to let you know, and on the dream of, like, for, you know, well over a decade, we've been rolling with all these people and knowing all these people and getting to have an experience here tonight with y'all right now is really meaningful in 2017, where everything's kind of crazy and like a dream. We really need the music. We need each other. So thank you very much for coming and having a good time with us. Thunderbody, level 7. We traveled around. We saw where those buffalo got shot. We were around there a lot.
Watch it.
friends I know. It's no surprise when our lives change the time it shows. We're only one history in the vine it grows. Only to be born again, around the sun again. Wild with the passion, so childlike questioning the path we go. Between the sun and the moon we flow. Only to be born again, around the sun again. Never wanna slip past, I never wanna think too fast. It's more of a circle than a line I know. If you love and live and show some signs,
show some signs. Yeah, show some signs. Yeah, your design. Yeah, to know them signs. I never had before.
Dan Keller's from right around here, from right near Buffalo. North Tonawanda. Heard of it?
Hell yeah.
Wait.
their horns, thunder bodies.
We'll be right back.
did what we said. We're gonna pick up and move someday. I know you did what we said. We're gonna pick up and move someday. What about the problems? Got so many problems. Got to find another way or a better place to stay. I might be on the
Why don't we?
magic's really done. Educated fools from uneducated school. They've been filling up their pockets. 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 They've been filling up their pockets.
We feel like we have so many things to say that we can't say them. So thank you to each and every one of you for coming out here. We had a mystical time eating the best Indian food that we've ever had many years ago with a group of friends that we met in Buffalo. And we've been coming to Buffalo for a long time. For a long time, it was really hard to like make the connection and find people that we're all with, you know. And these guys took us in and they brought us to their place, the Punjabi Hut, with brother Mickey Singh. Rest in peace. And our friendship continues strong to this day. I want to give big special thanks to them for coming out. Big Frank's birthday today. We've spent a couple of different birthdays with him. So it's just like in this real life timeline thing that we do, we get to make music and kind of meet people and, you know, have lifelong family and all this stuff. It's like we were talking, it's, you know, no cheesy metaphor, but like a flower, you know, the petals, they just expand and blossom. And so we give thanks for that and we're celebrating that tonight. Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like I smell like ganja. No, 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 no. They're calling up the cops cause it smell like ganja. They're breaking up the party cause it smell like ganja. They're breaking up the party cause it smell like ganja.
Just 1 second right here.
Yeah,
because you're always thinking about if you're gonna say something, and it's reggae music, so you realize that you have to. That's part of what reggae music is doing, is you gotta say it if you're thinking it. And I thought, I grew up in the 90s.
Yeah.
You know, it was nice. There was a lot of good things for me. And you grow up and we listen to a lot of great bands growing up, Rage Against the Machine, Snapcase from Buffalo, New York. We listened to a lot. I did.
Fuck yeah.
Like, that heavy groove stuff was really where it was at. And, you know, never in any of the pop culture that I ever saw, anything close to me, was there a Nazi that was cool. That was never a thing. So, because all of this stuff is connected, see, we all thought that we were taking acid and listening to all this great music, and it was doing something, but it didn't get enough done. And that's what we're thinking, and seeing that this stuff is, you know, It cultures its way into everything that you love, everything that you want to do, everything that you're part of. It got your football, had your football in the beginning, but now everybody knows it's got the football. This racism, this white supremacy, you know, that's why people's lives get destroyed from getting arrested for smoking marijuana. That's a big way that if you weren't feeling that something was happening, that's a way that a lot of young people, young white suburban people, learn about it. So, yeah. We didn't get rid of it all, and it's not going to be just the music that's going to do it. It's not going to be figuring it out yourself. You're going to have to work together. You got some families out there. You got neighbors. Every one of you comes from a family, and every one of you talks to people every day, right? So I don't know. I mean, no, I'm not. Apparently, it didn't work the last time. So we got to get a little, you know, we're all excited, but take the excitement out of the room. And this is an anti-weed being illegal song. That's what this song's about. So it's all Irie and shit, but, you know. But, yeah. So reggae music, that's kind of what it's all about, spreading the message. It's weird singing these songs in 2017, writing about stuff like 10, 15 years ago that we were like, oh, yeah, this is on its way out. This song might be even dated. And then every song tonight, you're just thinking about it. You're like, damn, this is strange. We don't, you know. So, pick up yourselves. Thanks for coming out. And actually, it's scientifically proven that music and people getting together is one of the quickest ways, sustainable ways, to achieving world peace. That is for sure. 100 every time. They got the science to back it up. So keep supporting live music. Keep going out. Spread the word. Keep making music. All the artists out there.
Should a lot of people won't get no justice tonight. So a lot of people going to have to stand up and fight, yeah. But remember, you must get your fat action in this iration. It's Armageddon. Calling up the cops cause it smell like, oh. Smell like, oh, breaking up the party.
time we have to make a connection. And we gonna build it right. Yeah, this is central. Yeah, know that we have to make a correction. And we gonna build it right. Yeah, this is essential.
Dan might be from here, but Tony lives here currently. It's Tony G on the keys. We got a couple more tunes for you guys. Thank you again for hanging out with us tonight. Thanks for sticking around.
All night music.
online Buffalo, it was special coming here tonight. Thank you. We even made special hats and t-shirts that our good brother, thank serendipitous meetup, Delarious, fellow in the art world, brought us this beautiful Buffalo Panda. So that's only available right here tonight. That's the thing about that. We're gonna try to keep true to that for a while. It was special. It was special that you came here tonight. You know, it's special in Buffalo every time.
Seems to got wood. So if you see me
respect.
Listen, do you guys hear it?
I want to give a big special shout out to Kenny on the soundboard, coming from the JBB family to be with us tonight. Big ups, Kenny. Kenny's been a part of this whole thing that we know about since as long as we have, 100%. It is actually all part of the great American Reggae Intergalactic comic book that is somewhere out there. You have to search really hard for it, but all of these characters are there. Kenny's in it is the point.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you guys so much. Yo, right here. No shit. No shit. This morning, Matthew Goodwin was inducted into the Naples, New York Hall of Fame. Fucking Hall of Famer, bro. It could have been for any number of things.
Yo, are Rick and Michelle still in the house? Rick and Michelle? There's some people that are celebrating some very special love tonight. Rick and Michelle.
There's a lot of love.
Big shout out. Throw them a little love. And also to New Blossomings family. This one's going out to all the lovers out there.
Goodwin's going to serenade you on the guitar right now. Here's one from Dylan Savage. Here we go.
You're the only
been more than a pleasure. It has been solid memories made that we'll remember for the rest of our lives being here tonight with y'all. And we would like to close the song out by inviting our friends, the Thunder Squad Horns. Thunder Hornies. For this, one of our very favorite songs written by one of our very favorite artists. His name is Clinton Farron. He makes incredible music in 2017. Right now, he's probably making some incredible music, but we're gonna do this one of his. Check him out.
I know that you care.